Hello everybody, welcome back to another Hotlight video. Today we're playing Civilization Mode with a bunch of random people. My head's been really cold lately, so I'm not gonna be super good. What the heck? Dude, I can't loot a single chest. No way! I can't get nothing! I can't get nothing. Oh my gosh, my team is taking all of the loot. I thought I would try Civilization Mode because I've been having awful luck all day in solo mode, and there's just been so many sweats, bro. They all just take me down instantly, bro. So I'm gonna try out Civilization Mode. Hopefully we can get a dub here. Diamonds, baby. Heck yeah. Is there more? No. Okay. I'll take two anyway. I guess I'll just gear up here and look for some more diamonds after. I'm gonna have to strip mine for diamonds because all the caves were ending. Hopefully I can find a bigger cave. Perfect, a bigger cave, let's go! I'll make a diamond sword here and see if I can find more diamonds to make an enchanting table for our team. Alright, it's time to go meet up with my team. I need to make an enchanting table and we all need to get geared up as quick as we can so we can win this game. Oh nice, this is the second time I've ever been king. Let's go, dude, let's go. And now that we've got an enchanting table, my whole team can enchant up, and we might actually have a good shot at winning this since we still have 9 players, and no other team has 9 players. Alright, I've got some pretty basic enchants, just protection 1 on every armor piece and sharpness 1 on the sword, but I think we can take any team down, so let's go see if we can find a team. Come on team, let's go, I'm the king. Alright, my whole team is chasing this soul guy, so let's go get him. Oh shoot, that led us into another team. Nah, we got this, we take this. Good job, team, let's go. Wait, I was the one who got that kill. Alright, well, let's just group up and get back to it. Oh, there's this guy here with the Ender Pearl. Let's go get him, let's go. Nah, never mind, he's just gonna teleport away. It's not worth it. I'll make a golden head, and then we'll go see if we can find somebody near 00, I guess. I'm gonna lead my team up into this temple, see what's going on in here. I'll place some water and then we can all flow down slowly. As I expected, it was mostly looted, so we headed back up and decided to go straight back to 00. And that's when I saw the 3 most stacked players I have ever seen in Hoplite. Me and my team knew it was time to take down at least one of them, so it's time to charge. After I killed that one guy, 3 of us managed to escape and get into the jungle while the other 2 were still out in the plains running away. But when I organized my hotbar, I saw that I had 4 different legendaries in my inventory, so I gave my teammate the Artemis bow, and we continued to go help our team right before deathmatch began. But right as we hit our final teammates, deathmatch just started, and we were in for a crazy battle. Hey, you know team, I think it's safe to say we're gonna win this one, but I don't know man, there's still some stacked teams. Charge! Bro, the Lich Staff is absolutely insane, dude. Oh my gosh! Let's go, baby. Full diamond armor is crazy, dude. Oh my gosh. We're winning this. It's not even a debate. We're winning this. on, this is the last guy. Let's go! Heck yeah, bro. My team is stacked. Oh my gosh, dude. We are actually crazy there. 6 different legendaries. Dude, what the freak, bro? That was the perfect game. The perfect one.